This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Keep in mind, that is 10 tons of cold, unforgiving steel surrounding the competitors inside that chamber.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
We all know Dolph does things his way. He's playing some mind games in there right now, and they are working.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Oh, no. Rusev still dazed. And what a reversal from Rusev.
The reversal from Ziggler. Reversal. Rusev showing his skill. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Seems like Ziggler has lost a step. AJ Styles continues that.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Ziggler's going to have to improvise because he's not seeing any benefit to his current strategy. He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
From where I sit, they both appear to be
confused. What an insane move by Dolph Ziggler.
You can bet his opponent is really hurting now.
Dolph Ziggler is going.
Dolph Ziggler hits the jackpot with a huge move.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might.
And he's been eliminated.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Oh, Bray Wyatt felt that.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. For the pin and the win! This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. He was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Bray goes down in a hurry.
That'll leave a mark.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Watch this!
That's it. He's done. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
What an insane move by Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
And there's the victory. What a six-man match.
Here are your winners, Dolph Ziggler, John.